describes district that are unfair. People may have different ideas of what's more gerrymandered or less gerrymandered. I think there are certainly some states where it appears an awful lot like the districts were designed in ways that conflict with something that most of us want, districts that are roughly correspond to real communities on the ground. And instead of that, where